What's up, world? It's your boy, Spencer X, and today we're learning. How to beatbox the basic lip roll in 1 minute. All right, let's start this. The lip roll. Arguably the most sought after sound in all of beatboxing, and it's pretty easy to learn. Now the sound might look hard and sound crazy. It's a pretty cool sound, but let me explain. This sound is made solely out of the pressure dragged in from the side of your mouth. You see, when you kiss, you aren't using any air in your lungs. You aren't breathing it in, you're just using your lips in a way where the pressure makes the sound. So same thing with the lip roll. Just try kissing from the side of your mouth. It's gonna start off sounding like, but eventually you're gonna get to. So pick a side and drop your jaw a little. Think like a half grandma mouth.
Hey, Shani, what you got there, a little beatbox?
But close it.
Mm-hmm.
Literally just mimic this. No breathing, just pressure, vibration, and just draw on that air.
Ooh.
See, it's that easy. Mini tutorial. Anyways, thanks so much for watching my 1 minute beatbox tutorial on the lip rolls. Be sure to like, comment any questions you have below, and if you haven't already,
subscribe.
It's a very easy sound. All you gotta do is put in the practice. You wanna make sure there's a lot of pressure, so go deep and slow to really excavate those sounds. Now, this sound will feel funny at first, and you won't get the exact textures, but if you take your time and you have fun, you're well on your way. Anyways, hope y'all have a great day. Go kill it out there and be your best self.